ESD, electrostatic discharge, volatile chemicals, combustible materials, and any sensitive electronic components could be at risk if not stored or handled in stable environments. Today, facilities that handle these assets are required by law to meet industry-driven standards. You can actually build up 20 to 25,000 volts just walking across the carpet. This buildup of electrostatic energy is called turbocharging. It's funny to think of our bodies as a conductive material that builds up a charge just by walking around or doing something as simple as putting on a jacket. So all this pent-up static stays dormant until our body touches something that completes the circuit. It only takes 10 volts to seriously damage sensitive electronics. Our ESD floors will dispense any charge that builds up naturally on the human body. It only takes a tenth of a second for these coatings to reduce 5,000 volts to 0 volts. Another component to a well-implemented ESD program is proper footwear. Conductive footwear provides a path for the charge to safely come off your body and hit the ground. Regardless of how premium the resonance system is, if the floor is weak, damaged, or covered in an old coating beneath it, the entire system is going to be compromised. Might not happen right away, but it won't take long. So when it comes to installation, surface preparation is paramount to our process. Unlike carbon fiber systems, ESD properties are maintained throughout the thickness of each coating, and none are dependent on humidity to achieve proper conductivity. Latent product failure can be a great source of stress both for you and your client. And depending upon the extent of the damage, your entire operation could be jeopardized. All our ESD floors are certified by the manufacturer for no additional charge after installation. Unless your facility is particularly large, our installation process requires 3 to 7 days. The workaround parameters of any job are always different, but we have the expertise, infrastructure, and workforce to handle the most demanding and even the most specialized projects.